this one right here changed everything for me. But tip number two is, bro, you always want to pick multiple locations for the first date. And not only that, but you always want to pick locations that are closer to you, closer to your house or where you stay, that where you stay at. And the reason why is because, let's say for example, right, you send the confirmation text, she replies and she confirms that the date is still happening, there is still the potential possibility of her not showing up at all and ghosting you on the day of.